So, what do you want to do now, Diane?
Get back to work.
What work?
Something's going on.
I've had cases disappear when the judge was given Memo 618.
Memo 618?
It seems to allow rich and powerful people to not comply with judicial rulings.
Sir?
Do you want me to talk?
Yes.
I was asserting privilege.
What privilege?
I can't say. It's privileged.
There was a young man who begged a Zen master to teach him. So the master stuck his head underwater and proclaimed, come back when you want truth as much as air.
You want us to want truth?
It's called power. It's why people go into the law.
Oh, good. The angry black woman has made an appearance.
Who would say that was an uncomfortable situation? Who would say that was unacceptable?
I didn't know there was worse than uncomfortable. Can I change my vote?
The rich are not like us.
We all should be subject to the same justice. If it doesn't work that way, then it's over. We're done.
Your Honor, I just wanted to explain these movements that you'll see. My goodness. Hate comes in many forms.
I never used to swear. So when I do that, it has added meaning. And this is mother nuts. Do you know what Memo 618 is? No, I didn't think you did.